I've heard of you. You're... the one Eli was looking for.
Harder to hide with the sun out. That just adds to the challenge.
What's up? Cool. These babies are going on the air pronto. You come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
I was always skeptical of our gun control laws, but hell, we'd all be long gone if it weren't for our right to bear them.
The wolves were just making a comeback. Now I don't know if they'll ever come back.
Right here.
Aren't you the one that Eli rescued from the Grandview?
Thank you. careful out there. cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course. Now, stay real. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
point, I kill.
Child's play.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong.
This is Phil. We got another dozen pledges coming your way. I know it's a big bash, but we hit payday on those motherfucking whitetails. I don't want them rotting away in the mill. Hauling out bodies every couple hours. Now we got some crazy Hunger Games wannabe to deal with.
I've heard this is where they take
them. We'll be there anytime now.
We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods, and now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong.
This world is one.
learn what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless.
It's fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard-on.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked
so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many... This is how we survive.
People whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, ammo. Make your own ammo.
You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now
our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked
to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of cutting the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survive.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
And we've forgotten. And now the bill has come due. The collapse is upon us. And now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done. This world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now...
Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.
And we forgot her. And now the bill has come due. The collapse is upon us. And now the
lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will.
We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
You know, our heroes used to be gods.
And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over,
lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survive. And we've forgotten. And now the bill has come due.
I've heard this is where they take people to be put in
the
shade.
And now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the few.
No one comes out of that the same. For skunks. They're little fucking stink ninjas at night.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked
listen. Here, kitty, kitty.
Lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many.
I think at night.
And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
This world is weak. Soft.
Okay, I got a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats. You should take to the...
Big Cat, run! Damn it!
Watch my back.
Whoa!
Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Be needing anything now.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing them from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
I've heard this is where they take people to be put in a chair. No one comes out of that
chair. Have you seen all of the wolves, Den? We got eyes on the ranger station. Looks like those bastards got more civvies lined up to be shot. If we get there fast enough, we can stop them. Gotta stay sharp now.
Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny would school them. Gun it. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. type. Kill it. Change in position. On it!
Right behind you.
Probably wasting your time.
Already there. Here, now. glad you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out. Already there. My way.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down. I'm moving. Nice pussy. Not today, fuckwads. Crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose. Here, kitty, kitty. I don't get how all these piggies are stealing our shit, but not one of them's found a fucking razor. Easy. Changing position.
Culture and technology hasn't improved as it brought us to our team. If our ancestors were here now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard.
They're fucking dead!
That's when we were at our best.
Don't spook it.
You see, the world has become soft. Sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer life.
Angel.
Identify yourself! I'm calling in reinforcements!